serve a mighty God. He's the same yesterday. He's the same today. He's the same forever. Whatever you promised, He's able to perform. Whatever you promised, He's able to perform. Our God is able. Our God is able. In your lifetime, you will see the glory of God. We may go begin an aisle. Be lifted. Be lifted. Demons are living your life. Witches are living your life. Because God is arising in you. A secret club. Es gloria la banduele. Es ya pumele. Zialolo. Zichong is webuti. Patangeges pumele. We serve a mighty God.
Supernatural Touch. My name is Apostle Dr. Meshack Gambu. Ndiyanibulisa nonke makhaya abathandi benkqubo kaOne Touch. Ngifuna ukuthi kuni neendaba ezimnandi. Abantu basebhayi kudala befuna le nkonzo ukuthi bekhona. Siyayilauncha ke nge-7 zikaSeptemba. Sizobe sikuphi? Sizobe sipha ebhayi eSoweto on Sea, Embanga Street. Uhlika phaa kwamthandazeli. Sizobe sikuphaa kwiholo laseSoweto. Iyaqala inkonzo. Siyaqala phango ngo-6 p.m. Ndifuna abantu abagulayo. Kunabantu abagulayo ekhaya, abantu ababophekile, imimoya, zonke izinto, nonke ingxaki mhlawumbe othi unayo. USomandla uletha insombululo ebhayi. Iqubukile insombululo emazantsi waseAfrica. That's why we are coming for PE. So ibani khona abantu abasekhaya, 6 p.m. up until late. Sine night of miracles. At the same time, we are launching ibranch yethu phaa. Sizobe singenela kuyo lela holo laseSoweto. Singenela kulo nenkonzo yethu ngecawa. Sizobe singenela pha. Ndifuna nibe khona 6 p.m. ibani khona egameni likaJesu. Ndiyaphinda futhi, inkonzo yethu izobe ingenela phaa njengoba siyilauncha. Izobe ingenela phaa eSoweto on Sea, Embanga Street. Njengoba mawehla kwistrata sikamthandazeli uzobe soyibona ke pha. Singenela kwiholo laseSoweto 6 p.m. ibani khona. Biza abantwana, biza ifamily, thatha abantwana. Be there and see the glory of God. Ibani khona. Supernatural Touch masidibaneni khona egameni likaJesu. Nansi number is appearing on your screen. Phone namanje usixelele ukuthi uyeza. Bhukha indawo yakho, bhukha isithi yakho. Here's the number is appearing on your screen. Ibani khona egameni likaJesu. May God bless you.
Amadoda amakhulu oDavide bathe mababhekene nengozi nobunzima nokungcungcutheka, bathi you are my rock, ulidwala lami. You are my fortress, you are my hiding place. Hallelujah. Those are the people esingabheka kubo. UAbraham izinto zingahambi kahle, engatholi mntwana eyinhlekisa ekuhlaleni, wathi angeke ngigabaze kukhono lwami. Lithi iBhayibheli, he staggered not at the promises of God but was strong in his faith. Lingekho ithemba, wazakhela ithemba lakhe. Kungekho mntu omkhuthazayo, wazikhuthaza. That's why eligorha lokholo. Hallelujah. U-Abraham akalindanga revival ukuthi makube nemvuselelo ukuze akholele kwinto uThixo bekayithethe iminyaka edlulile, angayiboni yenzeka ngoku. When you have izinto, zonke izinto against wena, zakuphela ithemba lakho. Ayikho into enamandla ukudlula ithemba. Lithi iBhayibheli, zintathu zizohlala zihleli: ukholo, ithemba, nantoni? Nothando. Hayi, ngisesiya mos namhlanje akuzikhwabela. Zintathu ezizohlala zihleli. Yintoni? Ithemba, lukholo, luthando. zonke ezinye zizohlula but ezi zizohlala zihleli. Kufana nabantu abangasana themba but bayakhonza. They die bekhona bephakathi enkonzweni. Because in the sense ukuthi siqhubeke sishumayele, we've got this hope. In the sense ukuthi siqhubeke lezinto against thina, we've got this hope. Kukhona izinto ezenzekayo ezingafuni ukukususa kuThixo, but because of the hope you have. I may not see God physically, but kukhona ithemba enginalo. Once you lose ithemba, you lost everything. Lithi iBhayibheli abapolos baya kule ndawo bafika kwindawo kuthiwa yimalka. Indawo yakhona bafika benzelwa inxebe engumangaliso kule ndawo. Akuthi amen. Uyakwazi uku-understanda iBhayibheli ngale ndlela engiyi-understanda ngayo. Bafumana inxeba, kuthe kusemnandi kwaletha imvula, kwabanda kakhulu. Ngathi makufika imvula kufike nokubanda kukhansilisha injabulo bebanayo. Kwenzeka njalo sometimes while you are still celebrating your miracles, uthi kusesemnandi kuvuka into ongayazi ukuthi ivela ngakuphi. While they were still there received by people, but uyabona la uthi uzosebenza kakhulu, kwavuka imvula, kwavuka amakhaza, bafike babasa umlilo. Bathi ingxaki ivele makubasa uPaulos. Buya la uzekile. Bakhona abantu babasi, izinto zibahambele kahle. Kungabi nalutho. Izigigaba ongazitholi. Bathi kube khona amadoda abasi nawo. Bathi ekubaseni kwawo kuphuma izinto. Yabona uSathane akanadaba ukuthi uyawubasa umlilo, angeke akhuphe lutho makazi ukuthi lo mlilo angeke umenze lutho. Kuthe esazimisele ethi I'm gonna serve God, kuthe elight umlilo ephemba ukuthi le nto mayiqhubekiye phambili, kwafuduka inyoka. Akwenzeka njani ukuthi uyifuduke kuPaulos ingafudukanga kunabantu? There are things that are assigned and designed ukuthi masibe ingxaki ebomini bethu. Kanti asi-understand njengoba size ebomini bethu, si-assignment to glorify God. Abangizwa namhlanje, sithetha ngemililo eyithula. UPaulos uyawubasa umlilo, nabo bayawubasa umlilo. But umbuzo wami, le nyoka iphumaphi? Lithi iBhayibheli le nyoka ibikhathazwa ngumlilo. Whenever kuvutha kakhulu, umlilo uqala uvutha kakhulu. Ubona kanjani ukuthi kuyavutha? Ubona ngezivunguvungu. Ubona ngama-challenges ukuthi lo mlilo ophephile awufani nalo mlilo omunye. Lithi iBhayibheli inyoka yaqala yashukuma. Ayaya. Angizwa ukuthi awubungizwa ukuthi ngiyaphi manje. Lithi iBhayibheli ephempile umlilo, inyoka yaqala yashukuma. Because the man olight umlilo carries a different anointing. The man who carries this anointing of Apollos olight umlilo yashukuma inyoka. Yashukuma inyoka. Hallelujah. Le nyoka yafuna isandla sika Paulos. Lithi iBhayibheli abantu bayibona inyoka ijinga esandleni. Hallelujah. Akukho njalo abantu bababona bathi we don't understand. Indoda kaThixo ithanjiswe ngolu hlobo, why mele adlule kwinto esikanje? Kanti babona inyoka ijinga esandleni. Hayi, hayi, babona inyoka ijinga esandleni. They don't understand ukuthi inyoka ifika kanjani, ingene esandleni, iyohlala esandleni salendoda. Kepha umlilo siwuphembesa sonke. Yintoni curse lento tenayo. Hey pitonga yenzanga kahle ukuthi kufike le nyoka. Abantu bathe because no pemba umli. Awuphemba abantu bengekho. Uphemba umlilo abantu bekhona. Lithi babili bamba lento le before siya phambili futhi ungibamele. Abantu bebebukele. It's very important. Kukhona abantu abakuthanda mangabe izinto zikuhambela kahle. As long as you pray for them, as long as you are there for them. Ithi babona inyoka ijinga esandleni. But it's how one and tell a they said to Paulus, the man who saw Jesus and Helen, where the voice carriers and Helen as a Damascus. They never had the encounter. But in Amshanje, Simonopolos, but a Likas alone.
Supernatural touch, Apostle Gambula. Abantu base bay, abantu base bay. Ngay second zika July, dia figa zubese Nkubela FM every Monday. Nkubela FM from 1 p.m. up until 2 p.m. every Monday. Nkubela FM. Zeluthi ningade pha igama lika Jesu. Kuzoyenzeka imihlolo. Abantu abagulayo isiqhwala siyahamba. Ababophekile, abakude nofefe lika Thixo bayasondeza ilizwi lika Thixo liyashumayela. Ngifuna ukuthi ube khona mntakababa unimamele Nkubela FM. Every Monday, the Akala, a second of April, but it's going to be every Monday from 1 p.m. up until 2 p.m. Amen. Ningma mele kamenga Jesus. Supernatural touch. Mastibane kona. Ekamenga Jesus. Bless you.
Beggar. Lenyogi bin a poison. It was a poisonous snake. Ya figure mbambe sandi. Utema kafuti. Nansi mbambi. Bebuge. Isi tozizo mbamba. Bebuge. Pega. Bese bayas mbuzi uti. Na wantu zo wazi na upuma kule. Liti paipini wa futulu upaulos. Anasi ino kani futulu le na mshaji. Le abai mbeke kuwa mati miyadi suki. There's a special anointing today. So to futulule is it the best to go with? Of futulule mitwalo, the better to go is it the best? Alanisha says a tetra. Pastor Belor, it is time. This is a set time. You're going to futulule. You see, wa futulula into the futulumon sagalis, wa ibuise into the presence of God. That's my version. Because only no upon Wanguye. There are some things that say Uso Kritawe, the funeral to Piguti. Little by Pilipe Buge, Kukonya's using door also for Tulula. The Bugele, the Tetangau, the WhatsAppangau, the Bonus Higgins, the Bonalo Shabatu Tintita, who pinned the Futuna Peswa. Izokuchitha. ebalindele ukuthi uzodumba. Kukhona abantu abalindele i-downfall yakho. I'm here namhlanje busuku to say to you, mabalinde, because you are going to come out ungazakwenzeke lutho. Ngithi kukhona abantu abakusilalele bathi siyakhonza nje sifuna uzobona ukuthi yaphela manyani leto. Ngithi kuba mabalinde, balinde, balinde, bazolinde njengoba amadoda alinde kuPaulos. Lithi babele bamlinde bacabanga ukuthi isandla sizodumba lapho inyoka emiluma khona, bacabanga ukuthi izodumba le ndawo. Angazi uhlushwa yini yahlupha kuphi lapho ekhlupha khona. Usomakhe uzothatha uzuko. Kukhona abantu abangizwayo namhlanje, kukhona abantu ababhekile bahleli phakathi kwembiza ezimnyama, bashukumisa igama lakho phakathi kwembiza, balindile namhlanje ukuthi nawonder ikholapsa leli godisable, nawonder lenokuthi ukhona uyiyeka leli lento, balindile ukuthi yafa lento, balindile ukuthi ngekuphume kule meko nakule situation abakufake ku bathi angeke aphume. But I'm telling you, we serve a mighty God. The Bible says the angels, they bow down, they say, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. Locally, you service.
Tonight you are going to shake those curses away.
because God is starting a new thing. Hallelujah. I feel the anointing of the Holy Spirit. I feel that there's an opening in the name of Jesus Christ. There are people who are going to break loose. I said there are people who are going to break loose. I said there are people who are going to break loose. There are people who are going to break loose. I said there are people who are coming out of messes. Because the mess and pagat was. Because I wonder my pagat called beach. God is taking you out. And also putting an amkwen. Also putting an amkwen. Whatever the enemy intended to do concerning your life, it will not happen. It will not come to pass. Can somebody shout glory?
Supernatural Touch, my name is Apostle Gambu. Mangenbulise nonge makaya, and welcome you to the year 2018, the year of greater light and expansion. If you want to subscribe to my YouTube channel is Supernatural Touch TV. Just go there and subscribe. Remember, Supernatural Touch TV, go there and subscribe. If you want to follow me on Facebook, the first page on Facebook is Pastor Meshack Gambu. And the second page is Apostle Dr. Meshack Gambu. The third page is God is Able Restoration Church International. Go there and like my page. The last page that I want you to go and like is Dr. Gambu. Dr. Gambu. Go there and click there in the name of Jesus Christ. And may God continue to bless you in the name of Jesus. As you follow the ministry, as you allow God to touch you in the name of Jesus, may God continue to bless you. And I know you're going to be blessed as you follow this ministry in the name of Jesus Christ. Supernatural Touch. I love you all. God bless you.
I feel the anointing. I feel the anointing. My Lord, when I looked at the snakes that came in contact with Piloya, sometimes I would ask questions, but then it's supposed to be until I understood what the great man that were leading before us. But you live into if you want to understand, is success yako is measured by the challenges you are going through right now. But you say, all of your challenges are separated up. But you think, Gagana. Hallelujah. Oh, thank you, Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you for removing fake members. Thank you. Oh. Thank you, Father, for being faithful. Praise the Lord. Because something good is about to take place. God is about to accelerate below Yaku. God is about to take you from one level of glory to another. You will shine this year. God is going to change your sadness into a testimony. Whatever success story assembly in Yako, God is going to change everything about you. God is going to change your name. May God arise in you. I said, may God arise in you. And all your enemies be scattered. Welcome to Lindy Town for Yako. Magumen wear pants. Bonga banga bakambeli nyak. Nesangom. Bonga banga bakambeli basas in peace and as in nyam. I'm a prophet in the Malako. I'm changing your head as an oracle of God, as the mouthpiece of God. Which I see God is God. As we know when I see Pumele. Siamo was Pexabua. But I'm getting Pumele. Hear me when I say, do not believe in what they said to you. When I call a letter by Tati, we let you think by Tati. You don't understand. Let them tell you it is. Supernatural Touch. My name is Apostle Dr. Meshack Gambu. Let me take this time and welcome you to our program in the name of Jesus Christ. This is a year of greater light and expansion. Surely this year we are going to walk in the light of God. We are going to expand. I want people who say, men of God, I've been blessed with your programming. I've been blessed by what God is doing through your life. And I want to partner with your vision. I want to partner with this church. I want to put a seed in the name of Jesus. Here's the account number of the church. It's appearing on your screen. If you want to put a seed or you want to partner with us, please don't put your seed there. Just put your name on the deposit slip and let me know who you are so that I can phone you personally and make a prayer for you in the name of Jesus. You want to partner with this vision? Here's the account number. It's appearing on your screen right now in the name of Jesus. Do partner with the gospel in the name of Jesus. And your life will never be the same. In Jesus' name, Supernatural Touch. Bless you.
Supernatural Touch. My name is Apostle Dr. Meshack Gambu. Ndiyanibulisa nonke makhaya abathandi benkqubo kaWontouch. Ngifuna ukuthi kuni nendaba ezimnandi. Abantu basebhayi kudala befuna le nkonzo ukuthi bekhona. Siyayilauncha ke nge-7 zikaSeptemba. Sizobe sikuphi? Sizobe sipha ebhayi eSoweto on Sea, Embanga Street. Kuhlika pha kwamthandazeli. Sizobe sikuphi kwiholo laseSoweto. Iyaqala inkonzo. Siyaqala phango ngo 6 p.m. Ndifuna abantu abagulayo. Kunabantu abagulayo ekhaya, abantu ababophekile, imimoya, zonke izinto, nonke ingxaki mhlawumbe othi unayo. USomandla uletha insombululo ebhayi. Iqubukile insombululo emazantsi waseAfrica. That's why we are coming for PE. So imani khona abantu abasekhaya, 6 p.m. up until late. Sine night of miracles. At the same time, we are launching ibranch yethu pha. Sizobe singenela kuyo lela holo laseSoweto. Singenela kulo nenkonzo yethu ngecawa. Sizobe singenela pha. Ndifuna nibe khona 6 p.m. Ibani khona egameni kaJesu. Ndiyaphinda futhi, inkonzo yethu izobe ingenela pha njengoba siyilauncha. Izobe ingenela pha eSoweto on Sea, Embanga Street, njengoba mawehla kwistrata sikamthandazeli uzobe soyibona ke pha. Singenela kwiholo laseSoweto 6 p.m. Ibani khona. Biza abantwana, biza ifamily, thatha abantwana, be there and see the glory of God. Ibani khona. Supernatural Touch masidibaneni khona egameni kaJesu. Nansi number is appearing on your screen. Phone namanje usiqalele ukuthi uyeza. Book indawo yakho, book i-seat yakho. Here's the number is appearing on your screen. Ibani khona egameni kaJesu. May God bless you.